London's best smooth jazz.
This is Annie from Brooklyn, New York, USA. I'm a big smooth jazz fan, and I just came across you on the internet. Your music is fantastic. I love your show. I'm a big fan of smooth jazz. I love Peter White. I love Basha. She's fantastic. Danny White, Peter's brother, Craig Tukiso. You guys play great music. Your show is wonderful. I was having coffee this morning here in New York, and you guys just made my day. Excellent show. Cheers from Brooklyn, New York. Bye.
You're on London's Best Smooth Jazz Radio, BSJ. Got any cloud there today? Got any rain there today? BSJ, all instrumental smooth jazz. Getting set for our radio and TV show soon on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Best Smooth Jazz for Viv in Vauxhall. How's that bridge? It's a little quieter there now. Wonder. Well, we've been listening to some George Benson, some Bunny James, some Kirk Whalum, and Mr. Karukas, as in Greek, on London's Best Smooth Jazz, and that's Chuck Loeb and Just Us. Well, it feels just like yesterday, don't it, Rod? It does. BSJ. Gonna be joined by Ange soon, and that always means a good time, Rodders. Yeah, for the live radio and TV show. We've got anyone in Liverpool?
Hi Rod, it's Ben listening in from Liverpool. Currently testing a new system in work, so I'll keep the tunes coming. No requests from me, you're getting me through the day. Speak soon, bye.
Thank you, Benjamin, in Liverpool. Thing is, at work, what are you testing, brother? Well, this sounds funky. Well, yeah, I'm just knocking the old cobwebs out of here. London's best smooth jazz instrumental. Commercial free.
We'll be right back.
Smooth Jazz before anyone knew about it. 1958, The Champs. And you know that tequila drink, Ange, don't you?
I love that tequila drink, Rod, as you know.
Do you?
I do. You don't know that?
Well, we never have it, do you? Put your headphones on or I'll keep squealing. Goodness me, what's going on?
Well, you started talking to me very loudly.
Did I?
I didn't get a minute to get my headphones ready, and they're very loud, so I'm going to turn them down.
Yeah.
One sec.
Turn them down! Is that loud enough? Welcome to our TV viewers, whether it's live on Twitch for TV people, or in due course on YouTube. Great to be back with you on the TV show. A number of things to attend to in the last few weeks, but it's great to be with you, and we've got some wine again.
Oh, we have, and I'm really excited about it. It's Russia River Vineyards wine, so it's a Pinot Noir. Can't wait.
But not from Russia.
Not from Russia, even though it's called Russia River Vineyards.
I'm looking forward to it. Oh, it's all right here on Best Smooth Jazz. Ronnie Jordan doing this for Louise and Harry, who are checking us out right now in North London. BSJ. Crosby on Sky News today. Everything's good. Plus, the lady is here talking wines.
I am going to be talking wines, but we've got to open it first and it hasn't arrived yet, has it?
No. Is it still in the cellar or are you just getting it to the correct temperature?
I'm just getting it to the correct temperature and it is breathing, you'll be pleased to hear.
Oh. As opposed to me, which you wouldn't be pleased to hear.
Yeah. That's funny for you, Rod.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's been a long time, hasn't it? It's been a long time. Right, to Cape Town, South Africa. Hello to George Lehman. How are you, George? How's Table Mountain? Welcome to Best Smooth Jazz. Commercial free. If you see any, hear any, it's nothing to do with me. I don't know a cent out of that. You know what I mean? Don't you just love the corporate sort? Oh, yes. Of tune from Peter White and no, I'll keep that secret. That's Nils 9 to 5 on his, well, one of his most recent released albums. This is also pretty recent as we do the show.
Is it Best Smooth Jazz, Rod?
That's the one. That's the one. Yeah, commercial free. Sandy and Claire in Swanage, who have been listening to us for 100 years. Thank you for being there. This is Drive Cindy Bradley. Thanks to everyone for their voice messages. Lots of those coming in soon on BSJ. Antonio, you don't need a PayPal account to make a donation to Best Smooth Jazz. Just sign in, you can just pay with your credit card. You can do a debit card and all that jazz. Thank you, Antonio, for all the cool things you're saying about the music you hear, which is great. And Garden City in Idaho. Adrienne Trotter, how are you? Thank you for your message. I hope you're tuned in today. Now, Rod, what about it? That's what I say to Ant. What about it?
You always say that. And what do I say?
Yeah, you say I've got some of those Paxo balls for you as a special treat.
No, you mean the stuffing, don't you?
The stuffing balls, I do love those.
Yeah, I know you do. I made loads, actually, and you've eaten them all.
Well, I ate four at lunchtime. No,
well, at lunchtime yesterday, how many did you have?
Well, I've been having a poke around the old pantry.
as you would.
Best Smooth Jazz, a very good day to you. It's great to be with you again. Keiko Matsui, pianist genius. That is a great romance on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Something new from Elan Trotman, not far away. Hello, Fiji!
Hi, Rod. This is Bojo from Fiji, and I listen to Best Smooth Jazz all the time.
Bojo, pleased to hear it. Thank you for being there in Fiji. Rod Lucas here with Angie Babes. Rod's at work today. Lady Camilla is out and about.
She's out and about, very busy. These young people, you know, they just get on.
Disgusting!
I know, and here we are doing this.
They're all having a good time, aren't they?
Yeah, I'm going to get the wine in a minute, and even better.
Well, you keep talking about it.
Well, you just give me the nod, Rod.
Well, give me one of those balls first. So we've got a fine bottle of red wine today from the Russian River Vineyards from fantastic Fiona and marvellous Michael and others too. Elan Trautman from his most recent released album, That As Brighter Days Are Ahead. And we're looking forward to them too. So this is Johnny Britt and Peter White collaborating, doing their thing. They'll be sharing a little red wine with us in due course. I think they're just outside as it goes. Yes. Best smooth jazz. This is After We Play. That's Smooth Jazz playing Peter White and Johnny Britt after we play. And Diane Wallace, how are you, Diane? Whenever you get to hear this, maybe on the audio podcast or whatever, please, you like the Out There in the City from Craig Piso. I hope you're okay, Diane. Thank you for emailing. RodLucas@hotmail.com. That's RodLucas@hotmail.com. We're going to try some of this wine.
We are. I'm just letting it breathe a little bit longer to make you wait a little bit longer.
Oh, yes, please. Oh, poor old Nurse Ratchet.
I know.
What was her name?
Louise Fletcher.
Oh, I loved her so much. Sorry to hear about her death. That's Smooth Jazz playing Acoustic Alchemy. Thank you.
town's best smooth jazz.
Vander, thanks for email.
Is that Sierra Nevada?
I think it is. I checked out your area. Looks beautiful, doesn't it? Absolutely. Thing is, friend, that I just don't play new releases on the show because they're new releases. Do you know what I mean, Rodders? Oh, no, I know what you mean. But that's how it is. And thank you for that anyhow. That isn't you, that is Eugene Groove and Saturday Afternoon, which could be appropriate for some. Ooh, I love this wine.
Oh, yeah. And so do I.
So what is it?
Oh, so what it is, indeed.
Hey!
It's from...
Leave the star bits to me, you know what I mean?
I couldn't help myself. It's a Russian River Vineyard wine. It's Pinot Noir. So it's from the Horse Ridge Vineyard in Sonoma County in California. It's actually... Well, you've got to guess a percentage in a minute because it's quite dense, isn't it?
It's
quite strong.
It's nice.
The nose is wonderful, Rev. It's wonderful. You can really smell it coming out. Chocolate and spice. Very deep, very purple and lovely. I mean, I really, really like it. In fact, I'll have to have another sip.
Well, it's blackcurrant tea.
And vanilla chocolate cherry.
Yeah. It's smooth. And if you use a reference point for the one that we normally like...
Yes. Oh, what a pothic.
That is so close. That goes to number one.
Number one, yeah. It's not very similar to a pothic, I don't think. It's
what
much...
What do you mean? Of course it is. It's got a different feel... But it's up there, isn't it, in my top 10?
Well, yes, of course. Stick it all in your top 10, Rod, because indeed it is.
Ooh.
Love it.
That is nice. What's it called?
It's called Russian River Vineyards Pinot Noir, 2018, in fact.
Thank you to Fantastic Fiona, as I mentioned earlier, and to Michael for sending it over from the States. And we're wishing Maurice Legrand all the best, because he'll be playing there in due course. This is Jeff Jarvis of the Best Smooth Wine. Jeff Jarvis, Street Scenes on Best Smooth Jazz. Jennifer and Craig, thank you for being there. Who's on the line?
The best best.
Smooth.
Smooth.
Jazz.
Yes.
Hi Rod, this is Arnold and my name is Mishi. We are right here in Harare, Zimbabwe, Africa. Say Africa.
Africa.
We love smooth jazz.
There is a smooth jazz.
Thank you.
Thank you. We love you. She's got a voice there, man. We love you. All the best to you. Michelle and Arnold. Doing that for Jan. Thank you. Best Smooth Jazz playing Peter White for Jan. So I want to say hello to Maggie. Thank you for emailing. Listening to your show, Rod, in Edgware. We enjoy the music. Very soothing. Well, you know, that's what we try and do here. Thank you. We're all commercial free here for the most part on the YouTube channel. You see ads, it's got nothing to do with me, nor on Twitter. It's all those responsible corporates out there. Don't you just love the corporates, as I've always been saying? Don't forget, if you want to make a donation to Best Smooth Jazz, as you may have heard in the news, it it's all getting a bit tight here. Energy costs are tripling and everything's going up here. I know it's going crazy in America, but it's going crazy here. And this costs me money to keep on the air, keeping it commercial free for the 24-hour stream, paying for the apps, paying for the electricity, and all things associated with this one's jazz. So if you want to make a donation, go to bsjonair.com. I really need a donation from as many people like no other time right now. That's bsjonair.com. That would mean more TV shows and all that jazz. You know what I mean? It would help. Supported by listeners and me, of course. I pay 2/3 of everything for all the costs. But when someone sponsors a show, it really helps. You don't have to give your name. You don't even have to sponsor it. You know what I mean? ESJ on air. Now, this is Kim Pencil. Hey Janine, the reason I'm looking so thin and sylph-like, as they say, is because Ange doesn't feed me. No, she doesn't. She refuses to do so. because I've not been a good boy for one million reasons.
Stuffing balls. I would say that to you. You've had stuffing balls until you're sick of stuffing balls.
Yeah, people are asking what stuffing balls are, in fact.
Well, yes, and indeed they are what you stuff a turkey with or just roll them into balls.
They're beautiful, but not a tray bait. Nothing like it. I want to say hello to all the gang at Table Rock Lake in southwest Missouri, where it's partly cloudy skies and temperatures up to 55 and down as low as minus 10. They're all saying that, aren't they? You're also partly cloudy skies. Anyhow, thank you for finding us and being there. To all the gang who wrote to Best Smooth Jazz at Table Rock Lake, southwest Missouri. Where you going, Ron? I'm going to Missouri, not Idaho, Missouri. And just staying at home while I have a good time.
Lucas, this is Jimmy Jam in fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada. Stumbled on your show about 3 months ago and haven't been able to change the channel since. This music is brilliant. I also love you and Anthony's excellent camaraderie. That's brilliant as well. Just keep on doing what you're doing. Keep the smooth grooves a-coming. We'd love to hear some Dave Cobb. All I see is you. Until the next time, peace, love, and more smooth jazz. Bye for now.
You're on Best Smooth Jazz, commercial free, 24 hours a day on the audio stream. Get the free apps. Which is something else I've got to pay for very soon, for another year on the apps. You can find them in all the usual places. Doing this for Jimmy Jam, Dave Koss, All I See Is You. Thank you, sir, for leaving your audio message on London's Best Smooth Jazz. So that's Mr. Koss, and this is Blair Bryant, You From Him. Thank you.
I say ya.
It's called Hello Beautiful. Blair Bryant on London's Best Smooth Jazz. We only play instrumental smooth jazz, and it's got to have a tune. Do you know what I mean? It's none of that jazz that doesn't go anywhere. That leaves you, what? Like Radio 3 plays. That's BBC Radio 3. After 11 o'clock at night. I don't know what they're on at Radio 3. How much that costs to keep going here when they have a jazz show? That's the way it is, Ronald. That's the way it is. Yes, it's true. Right, let's go to the UK. You've got a call here. Hello.
Hi, mate. Just want to say it's a cracking radio show. Have you on most afternoons going through to the evening. Keep it up. Some brilliant music. And I just want to say thanks very much.
Well, thank you, mate. Thank you, too. Got a BSJ voicemail and leave me a message. I will eventually get around to playing it. Now, these are the new Caribbean Ensemble. This is rather sunny and fresh. And I love it, Rose.
Yabba dabba doo!
Thank you.
Hands On, Dave Koss. For John, a little later. Well, I'll try and do that. We've already done Mr. Koss on this session. Anyhow, thank you for that. Joe Sample and Spellbound on London's Best Smooth Jazz. I must say.
Must you?
I must say.
Go on, say it.
To all those gathered here today. That it's lovely to be in government again. Giving you all those cuts. Putting all that electricity right on.
All right, Harold.
Yes, mate. And drinking this lovely wine here in the House of Lords.
It's a very lovely wine.
Special.
It is.
It's a very, very lovely wine.
Yeah, we do like this as it's one of our favourites.
Oh, it is now. It is our number one.
So if you just switched on, we are drinking today
Russian River Vineyards. It's a Pinot Noir 2018, and it's from the Horsewich Vineyard in Sonoma County, which is in California. And well known, actually, for their beautiful Pinot Noir. And it's 14.7%, so it's quite dense and it don't have too much, I would say.
It's very smooth. It's got total character in the sense that it's fruity, in the sense of I taste blackcurrant and doesn't.
I get vanilla and a bit of cherry and a bit of chocolate in there as well.
Yeah, yeah, it's chocolate. Got some chocolate notes definitely in there.
Yeah.
Oh, fully recommended if you go into the wine shop, if you can find it in the UK or wherever, in America, of course. I'd recommend that.
Yeah, and there are outlets in the UK, so people can get it in the UK.
And they haven't paid us to say that. They'd simply send us a bottle. So thank you very much indeed to all the gang. It's very good of you, and we enjoyed it.
Very much. We haven't finished it yet. We've still got some left.
You've got a few names there?
I have. I've got lots of names. I'd like to say a very special thank you to three special people, and that's Keith G., Dale in Cincinnati and Mark N. Thank you for your very kind donation. Really, really appreciate it. We've got lots of people chatting in the chat room today. We're having a lovely time. Teresa's in Harrisburg. The very lovely, Felicity, Dave, Jay and Lucille, they're listening and they're really pleased to be there.
Not Felicity.
Felicity, yeah, Felicity, whoa. Yeah. And Judy and John, thank you for your donation too. And Duncan and Charlie. Wonderful.
Good old Duncan, good old Charlie. I hope you're working hard there, making some money in Spain. The best smooth jazz. It's great to be with you, whatever time of day you're listening to this show. Here come the Rippingtons. tunes and fun, keeping it smooth and fun, the best smooth jazz. Rippingtons, that's Rendezvous from the 20th century, 20th anniversary Japanese album. That's the Japanese version, so I am told. Thank you for being there. It's great to be with you, whether you're listening to us online through the Best Smooth Jazz podcast or on YouTube, or as we're live right now on twitch.tv/bestsmoothjazz. You want to follow us, it doesn't cost anything, and as soon as I open the live TV show, you get a notification saying Rod's on air. It's a good reason for taking your missus out, do you know what I mean? You can avoid it.
Oh, you make me laugh.
The late great Ramsey Lewis on London's Best Smooth Jazz. His Latin album, 1966. The late great Ramsey Lewis. You just can't believe it, can you? It's passing, but there we are. That's Summer Samba. We're getting loads of calls today from Liverpool. Hello, caller.
Hello, Rod, and all the team at Best Smooth Jazz. It's Ryan from Liverpool here. I listen in every day, but still haven't managed to catch a TV show yet, so maybe do that. Keep up the good work, guys, and see you soon. Ta-da.
Thank you, sir. That's right. Best Smooth Jazz, London Town. Oh, yes. Find out when the TV shows are at bestsmoothjazz.com. I do that. It's at bestsmoothjazz.com. We'll put all the latest things, and when I do surprise midweek shows as well, which I'm starting again. I know Pardon me?
Yes, you keep saying that. Go on, say it one more time.
I'm not sitting in my office with my feet up watching Emma Crosby on Sky News, am I?
No, not Emma Crosby.
Oh, I like Emma Crosby.
I know you do, I know.
I don't know where she's been, but they suddenly popped her back. I don't know what happened to Sky News. And they went the same way as CNN. I don't know. All crazy stuff. Best move. You haven't got another one from Peter White, have we?
Have we? Oh,
yeah.
Good.
Oh, yeah, we love Peter White, don't we? Yes. Thank you. Best Smooth Jazz is your official... official smooth jazz station. Peter White, are you mine? Are you? All right, we're going to go to a voice message soon from Ukraine, and we're lining up Libya too on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Just take that back. Come on, why don't you do it? Thank you. Hello, Ukraine.
Yes, good evening, everybody. We are really happy to listen to your radio and we enjoy the music. And God bless everybody. Have a nice evening all over, and special regards from the Ukraine.
Thank you, Ukraine. Thank you, sir. All right, we've got Libya lined up now. Hello, caller.
Hi, Rod. This is Ramsey from Libya. Keep it going. Can you play anything to George Grosvenor Washington Jr.? Thank you. Have a nice day. Thank you.
say hello to the Stevens family who check us out. Thank you so much for a lovely email. Wishing you all the best and keep listening. Grover Washington Jr. in the name of love. We'll also play that for Wayne. A bit of smooth jazz.
In swinging England, we pamper people. So won't you unwind your weekend with us?
It's a groove thing, and here's a groove lady.
Oh, I am indeed groovy, and I'd like to groovily say, Pat and Marion Jones, thank you so much for your donation. Most kind, really appreciate it. Also, don't forget to go to the BSJ store, where we have some wonderful items to show, like our T-shirts we're wearing today. You can get BSJ socks, which I'm actually wearing, which you can't see, because I'm behind the desk.
They're very comfortable.
And they're very warm on your toes.
Make you look very sexy.
Do you think so?
Yes.
That's why I wear them. Anyway, coasters. BSJ coasters to put your wine on. We're enjoying the wine today. Beanies, because everyone needs a BSJ beanie, BSJ cap, a t-shirt, scarf, or a dish towel.
And all that jazz. All you need to do is go to the BSJ store at bsjstore.com.
You'll find the fun radiates around swinging England.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Is there any more wine here?
Have it. Oh, you're empty. My goodness me.
That's a good one, ain't it? This is new from Kim Scott. As we do the show, it's new. This is Off the Top on London's Best Smooth Thingy.
Thank you.
Thomas May in Germany. Thank you very much for your email. I did send you a reply. I spend all my day replying to people with questions about tunes that I play, and I don't publish a playlist. Lots of uniquely British reasons why I don't do that. Do you know what I mean? You got to listen, just like the old days on London's Best Smooth Jazz. And Thomas, I handpick all the tunes. I don't leave it up to some computer programmed by a 19-year-old. Do you know what I mean? What do they know? Best Smooth Jazz. Oh, Roger, be an ageist. Well, of course I am. Do you know how old I am? Now, we're doing this for Paulette, aren't we? The cookie strut.
This is for Paulette and Paul, who are Paulie with their
laptops. You haven't been drinking too much, have you?
No, I was just thinking about lovely stuff.
You weren't thinking about something else apart from me, were you?
No, I was thinking about more wine and where it's coming from and when.
Yeah, where is it coming from? Don't answer that.
Oh, it's so lovely, though.
How are we going to pay that national debt? So where are the pussies?
Ah, well, I invited them, but you can't tell them to come in if they don't want to.
We got very contrary cats here. Ange was actually doing some housework in the kitchen using Brillo pad, and you don't...
They don't like a Brillo pad. A Brillo pad is like a wire, wool and soap, and they can smell it on you, and they don't come near.
Well, that's good that you don't use a Brillo pad too often, isn't it? Or
that
washing
is why,
pad or anything.
That is why I don't use that very often. And that's why I don't do any cleaning or hoovering.
Yeah, that's right. Well, it's just as well. Just... Hello, half gone by 9 in the morning, bottle of gin on the outside, a bottle of Gordon's. Ange, wake up. Got a show to do. What? What's a show? Oh, how naughty.
You are naughty. That's it with the wine then. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we've got a nice baguette today, haven't we? One of those fresh ones from the local farmer's shop.
Bakery, my love.
Yeah, a proper one. You know,
yeah.
None of that stuff they make in a supermarket. You know, with a proper baker making a proper loaf of bread and nothing that tastes like it's a Brillo pad.
Well, no. Well, you wouldn't like a Brillo pad, would
no.
you?
No.
Ugh.
So these two cats of ours, they rule the house now.
They
sit on all my seats, and when I come into the office, and she says, don't disturb them. I said, well, I've got to sit down, haven't I? I've got to write some emails.
They like to be where your bottom has been, because it's nice and warm, and they like that. They like to snuggle you.
Of course.
I don't know why they'd like to snuggle you, but they...
This is Moonchild. Who wants this?
Chris Standing, and this is for his lovely Morag. Morag, this is for you from your husband, Dave.
Oh, Dave, you are a one, Dave. God, she needs a squeeze and a cuddle and a kiss. Baby. So I'm sitting in my office looking down the ground, and what did I see?
A squirrel.
No, I saw a squirrel.
Oh.
What else did I see? The
me gardening.
Week?
You saw me gardening.
No, I didn't see you gardening. I didn't see you doing any work. But you know what I saw, don't you?
We're not going to say rat, are we?
Yeah, I did see one. I said, Angie's a rat.
No.
She said, no, have another one. I said, no, I'm not going to have another one. I said, that was a rat. And then she didn't believe me, of course, until she saw it herself.
And indeed, there was one. So I got my magic pen out, my magic rat pen, and I pointed it, and it's gone, isn't it?
That's because we've got cats, and we let them out and doing their thing.
Feronums, they're called. Feronums.
Oh, Dave, we'll do that for you, mate, as you are a rat man. You know, I catch them from the corner of my eye. That's how it is. You're on London's Best Smooth Jazz, commercial free. It's all right here. We do the live shows, the live TV shows on twitch.tv/bestmovejazz for the live shows, because we don't trust YouTube to produce our live shows because they cut me off. So we're going to say goodbye on our recording for YouTube to YouTube viewers. Don't forget, if you want to watch the whole show, just watch us live on Best Smooth Jazz, and I'm going to turn the record switch off in due course. Thank you for being there, YouTube viewers. See you next time on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Join us on Twitch.